Gentlemen, we are about to experience something phenomenal.
Here's a man who can do it all and has done it all in short order here in WWE.
Maybe the greatest in-ring competitor of this generation.
The following contest is a Fatal 5-Way Extreme Rules match and is for the WWE Universal Championship. Introducing the challenger from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Always on the hunt for glory. KO.
From Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens.
My very first night on commentary was Kevin Owens' very first night in NXT. Since then, he has gone on to have a Hall of Fame worthy career in a relatively short period of time.
A man who looks about ready to stun the world right now.
He's pretty much stunned every Raw or SmackDown superstar there is.
A Universal Champion, a United States Champion. The list goes on, and Kevin Owens owes it all to himself.
Kevin Owens cares about no one but himself, and that's why he's successful.
DiBiase told me himself at the country club, we do not want to miss this one.
How did you get an invite to the country club?
From Palm Beach, Florida, weighing in at 260 pounds, the Million Dollar Man. DiBiase!
Well, we know Ted DiBiase has plenty of accolades as a competitor, but, well, DiBiase was also an accomplished manager.
You're right about that, Saxton, and the Million Dollar Corporation made selling out cool.
Get ready for a display of the best in-ring training that money can buy.
And we have seen that very few superstars can escape the million-dollar dream as applied by the million-dollar man.
The Scottish warrior, Drew McIntyre, has arrived, and the fight is about to start.
We have learned that wherever McIntyre goes, brutality follows. Right now, it is McIntyre who is leading the WWE Universe into battle.
From Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Drew McIntyre.
Something tells me the countdown to Claymore has already begun.
You know, Drew McIntyre arrived and he was the chosen one. Handpicked by WWE Chairman Mr. McMahon. And Drew will admit that he became complacent. Felt like he didn't have to work hard to get to the top.
Oh!
He went away, he got a new attitude, and now he's back bigger and badder than ever.
With a vengeance.
Yeah, this new attitude from Drew McIntyre dictates he will take whatever he wants.
Dangerous strikers in the game. Kyle O'Reilly gets things done inside the ring.
From Vancouver, British Columbia, weighing in at 200 pounds, Kyle O'Reilly!
Kyle O'Reilly has traveled the world over, learning new ways to hurt his opponent. Proficient in Brazilian jiu-jitsu, kickboxing, and many other martial arts.
Yeah, equally as equipped to trade strikes as he is to cinch in a debilitating submission hold.
Someone's about to get their lights turned out, and it's not Kyle O'Reilly.
There's the Universal Championship, seen by many as the grandest accomplishment possible in all of sports entertainment.
The top title of WWE's flagship brand, the Universal title, is on the line right now.
Lesnar, Goldberg, Reigns, right? Some big names have made this title prestigious in short order, gentlemen.
Oh, producing a trampoline.
Now for something painful and tough.
Gets put into the barricade.
Styles taking it by surprise. Oh no, now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. I have no idea how he...
Nice escape.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Trying to find his bearing. Kevin Owens with the evasion.
Punch lands. What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
And he'll come back from under the apron.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
What a gut-wrench pop.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Bad predicament right here.
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
Owens was scouted there. This is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
Planted neck first.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Blows right to the body.
He's heading back to the ring.
Right in the head.
It's locked in.
Gets him with the counter. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Shoulders out. Championship on the line.
And the damage continues to get piled on by DiBiase.
DiBiase has done a great job.
Say goodnight.
Look at Styles. He's...
And he breaks the hold.
Wasting absolutely no respect for his opponent. You gotta love it.
Oh, stirring impact.
Struck with a championship on the line.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive. The submission.
Returning to the ring now. In the face.
Oh, kick connects.
Pick this out.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Oh, gosh. Nasty roundhouse kick.
avoids that one.
WWE Universal Champion!